My name is Amy Mullins. The day that I found out about President Kennedy's assassination, I was working at Port Huron General Hospital. My roommate and I were just at the end of our shift. We raced home as fast as we could to turn on the TV, and we sat there probably for the next 24 hours, glued to the set, not wanting to miss a moment of what was certainly a memory that history will never forget.